You know, that's a real unfair thing, because you can't tell, you know, when they take a picture. When somebody's got the light glaring at you, you know what. Boy, you don't have a fire in your head. Oh, I think it's gal.
Great piece of work?
There's Grandpa. Who wants Grandpa to do it now?
Grandpa, I'm taking your picture.
Oh, look at you. Sweetie.
I dropped my pen. There's old Jackson taking pictures. Can you see that? Who's gonna find me a match,
Grandma?
Look, Gina, look at your daddy. The boy's picture of his black hand. Sweetie.
Get a light? Yeah, I lit.
It's all lit.
That's my girl. Did you get it? You got it lit.
Grandma.
What?
Say bye-bye to daddy.
Say bye-bye to daddy.
Say bye-bye to daddy.
She's a big girl. You know, if anything would have slipped by there, it would have leaked. It wouldn't have been no way. It could have just bounced up and down without leaking.
Yeah.
Right, that's
they've
the,
filmed, and we got to talk about
it. Yeah, so we got to do it. Very little bit out here.
Oh, somebody's on the I'm talking about something, honey. Come off. Good on, get it off.
You must be on top, baby.
Well, you know, you know where the off button is. What else have you got? Did you get it turned off?
Where did you turn it on?
Where'd you turn it on?
Okay, press that button, please.
Oh, I want to turn it on.
You did that on the
show. Well, here, it's this thing here.
Huh? Oh, that's good. We pull the batteries out of it.
Wait, hi. It was $4 for the film. Oh. Open. Oh, well,
you shut it off there.
No, I hope. I have just time to take the skin off my face. You want me down to the piano?
Can you say hi to Daddy?
Hi. Hi.
Okay. Ready?
Bye, Jackson.
Who's carving the nicest pumpkin?
Me.
What's that grandpa doing, Andy?
Kissing mine.
What's he cutting out?
Where's Wendy's? What about Suzanne?
Suzanne, where's yours?
Uh-huh.
I can't see yours, Susanny.
There's that one.
Come on now, that's enough.
See nothing there, but a small white speck of dust going past through the air. Wow!
Where's the dust?
Isn't that something? Where's the dust? I can't see the dust.
I saw.
Oh, there it is in Horton's eye, I think. Almost? Oh, there it goes.
What do you say, Jenny? Is today what?
What's today, Dad? Which birthday?
Mine.
Which? How old are you?
Five.
Wendy, what's on your finger? Show Daddy your finger, Wendy.
Oh,
Big red rooster we had at home. When Grandpa was a rooster came to live with us, and Grandpa mistreated the rooster. He chased him when he was a little chicken, and then the rooster got a little older, and then the rooster got a year old. Grandpa was three. The rooster took off and chased Grandpa right under the sidewalk and right in the house and under the bed. That rooster chased him. A nice little axe. And we had a big fir tree out in the yard, and Grandpa got the axe about noon one day. Grandpa brought it home, and he chopped all that day to bark. And then he thought, well, I'll just have to finish it up tomorrow. But you know, Grandpa went in and went to bed, and that night the wind came up and blew the tree down, and Grandpa never did get to see it fall. Isn't that horrible? Sure enough.
Did it fall where you wanted it to go?
Can't remember.
When Grandma was a little girl, I was in the first grade. Actually, I was in the second grade because I never was in the first grade. We didn't have...
They wouldn't let her in.
Yeah, they wouldn't let me in. My mom taught me, Grandma Pratt taught me at home, and so when I went to school the first day, why, they put me in second grade because they tested me and they said I could go in the second grade, but I didn't have anybody to go to school with me, and I had to walk about 2 miles, and I can remember one time it began to snow, and I couldn't see the road, and so you know how I found my way home?
No.
Yeah.
The
what? The fence. Yeah, I just followed the fence, and as I went along, all I could see was one post, and then another post, and as I went along, it was snowing so hard. And so then that next year, then they begin to let Annie Mary go, and Annie Mary wasn't even 6 years old, so that I had somebody to hold.
Sure enough.
Are you He's a gentleman.
What's the goal of standing your stomach? Good exercise.
Here, move your head over.
Get back to Marty and Jill.
Thank you.
Daddy. Look, it's my daddy. Mom. Thank you.
Come on. Say goodbye.
Okay, go ahead.
In a little village of Bethlehem, there came a child one day, and the sky was bright with the holy light. Was the place where Jesus lay. Hallelujah. When the birthday of the king,
and Mama in her kerchief.
And I in my cap just settled down for a long winter's nap.
But how did you
sleep? Now I have a long and rose-up trail of clatter. I sprang from my bed to see what's the matter.
So. Way through the window, I
smooth like a flag. So I threw up the shutter, threw open.
Pancake.
You clap your hands.
You can't eat that.
So there was for dinner tomorrow.
We're gonna go to Auntie Helen.
Yeah.
It's gonna be good. Better than what you get here usually. How did you know where to put Sam?
Daddy.
When do you take your phone?